Castellanos.
Was that someone else's memories?
You were moaning in your sleep. Have a bad dream?
That way, no.
Please refrain from agitating the others. You don't look well at all. Memories are vague things indeed. It can be easy at times for memories to be distorted by others. That is why they must be cherished.
You
I've seen that house somewhere. I've never been here before, but
hey! Stop, damn it!
Ugh.
Now what?
Don't you think you should use your green gel?
would. Now what?
Linger.
just set in motion.
Is this, what did you call it, your inner sanctum? A research lab of your life?
I am most impressed.
Why are you back? I didn't give you permission.
Come now, we're both men of science.
Men of science are dedicated to the pursuit of knowledge. You can show me your experiments. I can show you things.
You wouldn't like them. You'd think they're gross.
In science, one must do any number of things a layperson may find disgusting. I've done many things others would consider distasteful.
You think I'm some kind of a monster?
You concern yourself so much with your appearance, but that mind of yours, that's all that matters.
That's Marcello. Is that Ruvik with him? Great. What did I just set in motion?
Is this, what did you call it, your inner sanctum?
Thank you.
wait. What did I just set in motion?
Is this... what did you...
Don't you think you should use your green gel?
Thank you.
Again.
Subject number 12. Test 71B. Electrode placement B2. Stimulation of amygdala, seat of emotion and memory allocation. The fear center of the brain. Subject feels as I do. This vessel is far too weak to withstand the psychological weight I myself bear daily. Subject number 12. Test 71B. Electrode placement A2. Stimulation of amygdala, seat of emotion and memory allocation. The fear center of the brain. Subject feels as I do. This vessel is far too weak to withstand the psychological weight I myself bear daily. Subject feels as I do. This vessel is far too weak to withstand the psychological weight I myself bear daily. Stimulation of amygdala, seat of emotion and memory allocation. The fear center of the brain. Subject feels as I do. This vessel is far too weak to withstand the psychological weight I myself bear daily. Satisfying that look on your faces. Did you actually think if you locked me away, I would just cease to exist? Out of sight, out of mind.
maximum frequency stimulation of cortical regions has proven less than effective. The subjects scream and scream, but they die much too quickly. Tailored settings achieve better results. The only question that remains is which regions to focus on. Fear, hope, consent, trust, envy. Three of these are pivotal, but which will open the way? Just one more to go.
number 14. Test 88C. Limbic priming. Temp 3. Electrode placement C4. Stimulation of the cingulate.
Hospital has not received the family's usual donation this year.
And why would they? Has the hospital been doing anything worthy of donation?
The Victoriano family has always been a generous contributor. Where are your parents?
They have gone away.
When do you expect them?
Is there something you wish to discuss, Doctor?
I came to inform you that the hospital will no longer be able to provide you with assistance. Materials. Your research will very quickly disintegrate.
How dare you come into my home and threaten me?
Whatever is the matter?
slice clean, all the way. No cure for what I'm going to do to you. Peel pristine skin. Thoughts from the mind.
Ruvik?
to us!
To us!
Why was I led here?
I know you're in here. I can hear you breathing.
Rich bastards. Think they can buy up all our land?
They need to be shown who really owns these parts.
Hey, I think there's kids in there.
I didn't hear anything. What the?
Somebody, open the door! Reuben! Reuben, you have to climb!
Better get out of here.
There.
Thank you.
your strength up.
My children. I want...
Beatrice, we have been through this.
Reuben? Does he mean Ruvik?
Numbers are irrelevant. They received as they themselves gave. And they served a higher purpose. They furthered my research.
This was not mere research. The things the papers say were done to those people, those...
These vermin, these microbes, they're mine to do with as I please. But you are correct. This was not mere research. I'm close to perfection.
This is abhorrent.
This is my will.
Who is that guy next door?
Do you have any idea why this world is the way it is?
What? Who are you?
Hate. Hate. Ruvik's hate. The man's consumed by it. He wants out! Wants to get his revenge! He wants back what he feels the world took from him.
It's not like he could actually get that. It's not like he could actually get that.
This world exists as long as he does.
You heard something just now?
Thank you.